Now a different kind of health alert tonight. Governor Cooper wants to remind people it is time to get your flu shot. He rolled up his sleeve at the Wake County Health Department there. That's where the Department of Health and Human Services Secretary, Dr. Mandy Cohen, received her flu vaccine earlier this week. And they are both urging everyone to get theirs. Marius, I got mine. My arm is still sore, but you got yours.
I got mine today, yeah. And my arm is still sore.